This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Oh, there's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows. Oh.
With a quick pin attempt.
And he breaks up the count. Oh, look at this. Neck locking him into a nice takedown.
Up they go.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Get him into the corner. And another.
A power bomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee's truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if the combatant submits. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Down those shots to the back of the neck, double axe handle.
Oof. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Oh, boy. Sticking with the classics. A barbed wire bat.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Oh, yeah. What a headbutt.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Quick and effective delivery there by Funk.
Boom.
Head first.
Into the ring from the floor now. Oh, the gut for that. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Great strength being shown here. Body slam.
DDT.
Ooh. Into the cover. Running interference.
Now back to Funk.
Big boot to the gut. The clubbing forearm. Unbelievable athleticism.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up the match. This match.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Quick to the gut. Boom!
DDT. And a well-executed move by Impasa. Shoulders down. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Nasty.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And he stops the count.
Oh. That's a bad landing.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Counters that.
Out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, man. Arms were flying everywhere.
Mini heel kick.
He is fired up now. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Big forearm.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And he's looking to cause sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, suplex.
The close of this match is just ahead.
And he has just taken
a takedown and a spinning toss.
And he breaks the hold.
Draped across the ladder.
I think we all know how this is going to end, guys.
And stuns their opponent.
Oh!
Going up. Uh-oh.
But right hands create separation and an escape.
Kick down low.
Good night. What a stunner.
Uh-oh.
And Funk turning it around.
Going up. Uh-oh.
But right hands create separation and an escape.
Oh, no.
You can see the toll this match has taken on these competitors.
The pain, the look on their faces, the battle scars, their bodies are showing it all right now.
Barely kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Sleeper slam!
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
No, just shredding into their opponent with that barbed wire. Stop anybody.
And the Sandman actually refusing to let fatigue hold him back.
I don't think the Sandman has any intentions of letting this match drag on much longer.
He's returning fire. Big impact off the leg drop.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Big forearm.
For how he managed to get the shoulder up. Just tossing that barbed wire back with zero regard for anyone's safety.
Oh, my clothes line. Uh-oh, Sandman.
That's going to keep Funk down.
Cover here.
The pen's broken up.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Just hot shot. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Uh-oh.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Put the brakes on Funk.
Oh, my God. Did it.
lights out. That belongs on a highlight reel. Boom! Here's the cover for the win. That could have been it right there. Ah, here it comes. Oh, man, biked him. Oh, my gosh, what impact. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Oh, what a clothesline. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Here we go. Five-star frog splash. Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Oh, that came eerily close to taking an eye out. And there's the cover. Sandman picks up the W.
Here is your winner, the Sandman.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.